integer is, some numbers are given here, x equal to minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. Then, x equal to 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, etc. is, goes to this side, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, etc. goes right side. Then, these minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 are called negative integer, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. are called positive integer. 0 is neither positive nor negative. Neither positive. 0, not a positive integer, not a negative integer. This negative integer, positive integer with 0 is called the integers. Integers means all negative numbers or positive number with 0. These are called the integer. Then, the set of integers are denoted by the letter I or Z. I or Z is the letters denoted by integer. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are the natural numbers. Natural numbers. Then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 are whole numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 are natural numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 are whole number. That is, x belongs to natural number, x belongs to whole number. X belongs to natural number, x belongs to whole number. These natural number and whole numbers are included in integer. All natural number and whole numbers are in integer. That is, natural number and whole number are part of our integer. Next, our next topic, representation of integers on the number line. Representation of integers on the number line. You can watch here, the negative integers are marked on the left side of the zero, and the positive integers are marked on the right side of the zero. Negative integers are marked on the left side of zero, and the positive integers are marked on the right side of the integer. The minus 1 and 1, the same distance, the numbers have the same distance from the zero. The negative integer and positive integer have the same distance. That is, minus 1 and plus 1 have the same distance from zero. Same as minus 2 and plus 2 has same distance from zero. 0 to minus 2 is the, has the same distance. 0 to minus 2 has how many distance? The same distance is from 0 to plus 2. Then, the negative integers are marked on the left side and the positive integers are marked on the right side. There is no greatest greatest positive integer and the smallest negative integer. No integer. That is, infinity to the left side and infinity to the right side. There is no greatest number of the positive integer and there is no smallest integer of the negative integers. Every number have a successor and a predecessor. successor and the predecessor. Listen here, minus 2, then minus 1 is the successor and minus 3 is the predecessor. Then 0, 0 has the successor 1 and predecessor is minus 1. Then 3, successor is 4, predecessor is 2. That is, every number has a successor and a predecessor. The next topic, the absolute value of an integer. The absolute value of an integer is the whole number obtained by disregarding its sign. Disregarding its sign. The absolute value of an integer, A denoted by, the absolute value of an integer A denoted by this one, 2 small vertical line, and the A is between these two lines. The absolute value of an integer denoted by this one is called as absolute value of A. This is known as absolute value of A. This is known as the absolute value of A denoted by this one. That is, this one is known as, this one is read as absolute value of minus A. Absolute value of minus A. The absolute value of minus 8 is only 8 without sign. Without sign. The absolute value of minus 8 equal to 8. The absolute value of 9 plus 9 is 9. The absolute value of plus 9 is 9. The absolute value of 0 is 0. The absolute value of 0 is 0. 0 has no positive sign and negative sign.